Howard.
How are you doing in there, TJ?
Fine, how are you doing?
I got to open that door for one of your men back here.
James! Like you would where?
Are you trying to solicit a conversation for me?
Yes. That'll make them go away every time.
Take a picture of me in this slim mirror.
I'm going to take a picture of the deli tray. Zoom in on the deli tray. Mmm, that looks good. Eat one, Scott.
What about the surroundings? Don't forget the surroundings and look at our beautiful lounge. Take a picture of yourself being real slim in the slim mirror.
This son of a bitch has too many buttons.
One of my superstar heroes, Hank Thompson, and we really love the guy. He's such a great, great guy. And I hope maybe someday, you know, y'all can get enough folks to come here to have Hank here. He's still playing, he still plays as good as he used to. Here's no song that we do here called A Girl in the Night. Smoky back street bars, a world of make believe that knows no sun nor no stars, just the glitter of the goodbye day and the glow of city lights. Where the music's loud, she's in the crowd, a girl. she lights a cigarette. The smoke rings rising in her eyes. There seems to be regrets. Is she there to tell? I wonder if she's thinking of dreams that didn't last. I wonder if she's haunted by heartache from the past. Perhaps there is wasn't right. The film might hide her foolish pride, girl in the night. The film might hide her foolish pride, girl in the night.
Oh, thank you very much. Anyway, here's what called Don't Worry About Me for Ralph and his wife there.
Oh, me, it's all over.